We're at the bottom now, page 127, and this is the Boatie Rose Strathspey. The Boatie Rose has one sharp in the key signature, so we're in the key of G major. A lot of different rhythms here, okay, very detailed and intricate. Slow to get this under our fingers. 3 and 4.